Well, the victim of a fatal fire in Harrisburg has now been identified. 69-year-old Jay Ross was pronounced dead at the scene of a fire in his home on North 15th Street. The cause of his death is still under investigation, as is the cause of Sunday's fire.